Foster Dulles, foreign policy advisor to Governor Dewey, flies back to Paris after reporting to Dewey on world developments. He says Dewey's foreign policy stand has made Russia's attitude more restrained. Says England faces four tough years and adds,
I should like to express my very strong opinion that the future of the whole world depends upon the success of the Marshall Plan. And I say that because I believe that without the Marshall Plan, there would be a grave danger of Western Europe sinking into a condition of chaos, which is so well beloved by communists.